Hello everyone, in today's quick tutorial, I'll show you how to enable TLS 1.0 and 1.1 on your Windows 11 system. These settings are sometimes needed for compatibility with older websites or systems. The process is simple and can be done in just a few clicks. Open the Start menu and type Internet Options into the search bar. Click on the Internet Options result that appears. In the Internet Properties window, go to the Advanced tab. Scroll down to the Security section near the bottom. Check the boxes for Use TLS 1.0 and Use TLS 1.1. Click Apply, then click OK to save changes. That's it. You've successfully enabled TLS 1.0 and 1.1 on your Windows 11 computer. This may help with accessing older web services or systems requiring legacy TLS protocols. Thanks for following along. If you found this tutorial helpful, feel free to check out more guides. See you next time.